Gives you a stream key, right?
One would hope so.
If so, try putting the one from the side in again. Maybe they changed it, I don't know.
They shouldn't have fucking done.
No, but it is YouTube. Oh! Oh! We've got footage! What is this? Hello.
What is this? What is this? The
Hello,
thing is, if
people!
I got a Mark II, if I had a Mark II Golf, I'd be able to keep up with RT quite easily.
That's a good point! Who gives the shit? Hey! This world just finished downloading. I don't know why I'm doing this voice. Let there be trains, said the chair. Okay. Let's see if it fucking runs.
This is totally not like the take 4 million and thousands. Fucking yawn, mate.
Let's put
Fucking
it this.
yawn, mate.
Let's put it this
Can I
way.
actually skip
Fat
this
control will not
tutorial?
be happy.
Nah, I can't skip this tutorial, god damn it.
You can't skip
Yes,
you
you
can't skip
can.
it.
Yes, you can. If
Can
you
you?
fail it by walking off, like Dane did, you can go to the main menu and skip the tutorial
Did he
entirely.
walk off? Fuck this, I'm not doing that.
He went to look at a barrel, and the game was like, "No, tutorial failed."
Yeah,
Dane
so
played.
so much for realistic graphics. Unless you've got a computer that is basically from NASA, this is the only way you can run the game properly. I mean, to be quite honest, with the footage you're seeing now,
So you're first.
to be quite honest, even Train Simulator 2016, even Trains a New Era has better quality graphics than this at the moment.
Load!
Now, do I want to invert my vertical axis? No!
Ah, that's loud.
That'll
Oh,
just
that's
get
loud.
confusing.
One. Whenever you complete the objective, the marker where it goes boing, it sounds like something, you know, the check markers from Vice City. It's like boing, boing. Stretch your legs
for a few seconds. I forgot my dovetail thing password.
Oops. What's sad, are
You can't skip that. You can't skip that.
I know, so that's why I just reset it. Also, I can barely hear you because this game is loud as fuck.
I've personally got my Dane. I've got my game down to complete. I've got my
Yes.
game volume to like 25%, which is normal.
Okay, so
I'm gonna go
Dovetail
for
sent me a email saying that Train Sim World is out, but not the password thing.
Let me
Okay.
in! Let me in! Let me in!
Oh.
Ow! Ow!
We'll never let
Ow!
you in.
Ow! There. Who the hell are you? Get the fuck off my train.
This
Dickhead.
tutorial guy.
To take control, you'll want the engineer's seat. Head over, sit down.
I went, wow! Frame rates are none. Oh my god.
When sat in the engineer's seat of a locomotive, the driving heads-up display.
What do you have again?
This HUD shows key.
What do I have?
Yeah.
In terms of what?
Graphics and CPU.
Graphics, let's have a look. The screen, I've got 1366 by 768 because apparently YouTube doesn't like 1600 by something resolution, 900 or something like that. Windows, graphics preset low, anti-aliasing, FXAA, VSync off, screen percentage, like the downscaling of it, 85%. And then the advanced settings, low, off, low, medium.
Right.
Display brake system pressures. Along the bottom are the direction, throttle, and brake type indicators.
Yeah, come on.
Finally, the exclamation mark on the left is the safety.
Pull the red one. Somebody. Oh, God, that's loud.
This will illuminate when something requires your attention and must be acknowledged.
start with. Your application was outstanding. What did you have to fill in for the application to be a part of CSX? To say, I'm a trained wyvern.
Can we pull the horn yet? There are three key controls. Oh, come on!
Apparently, you know. The reverser.
Is this basically one long-ass tutorial about how to put the reverser that we use in the W? It's telling me everything I knew from Train Simulator 2016. The left is
the auto brake. You shouldn't have gone in the sea. You should have just wandered off. Oh my god, this sounds just
Two blasts. Oh my god, come on! Come on! Let me horn! What the f- Why is the bell sounding automatically? Turn that shit off!
That's just
that's what it does, you fool!
Yeah. That's something pretty much all diesels nowadays have. The ditch lights do stuff
nice
when you
hold on,
and then the bells.
Hold on, it says apply the power nice and slow. Should I just whack it wide open? Power!
It will only let you go to notch one.
Oh, for God's sake! Why does the speedometer to this bottom right-hand corner looks like their take of the, I don't know, something that you would find in a mod for GTA? Great
work. I don't know.
Set the throttle back. Oh, but let me guess. D? Yeah, oh god, I thought it would be. And when it says idle, I bet it means closed.
You're right, there you should have been able to skip this.
You can do this by switching one of the many external cameras. Yeah, let me guess. Shift 2 for the head-out oh my god. External camera 3. Yeah, now what? Is that it?
Okay, I'm doing about 30 frames on along. Default. Alright.
Can I zoom in and out? Oh my god, I can zoom in and out.
Yeah, the 2 camera works just like it did in Train Sim. Quite nice. 8 works as a free cam that is attached to the
basic
train.
Engineer training. Basic engineer training! Let's bring it to a stop.
Move it. Trust me, they're not going over everything in the cams.
In the words of an NPC from Far Cry 3, I'm getting bored now! Come on. I'm not even joking, I am genuinely bored. And the game runs like a piece of crap. I mean, in all honesty. And yet there was apparently people saying, oh, it's it runs really well on sort of like low-end computers. No, it don't. To learn more about railroad operations. Wow, my Dovetail Live character, my profile, has just reached level 1. Whoop da bloody do. Intro sequence E to continue. At this moment in time, I'm not quite sure whether I want to do the next tutorial or go back to the main menu, close this down, and then just boot up Train Sim World and have a go in like a Super D or something like that. I don't know.
You said Train Sim World again.
Yeah. Doesn't have a Super D yet.
Well, whatever.
Drink.
It's the same thing, just with the last bit taken out. Train Sim World, Train Simulator 2016. What's the difference? I know, Train Sim World runs worse.
It's fine for me.
Shush. No, you shush. Brett arrested. Oh.
Wait. Wait, yes, what's doing things? Things are happening.
You git! I was having a pint when you did that. Water went.
It's alive.
It's alive at 5 frames.
No, 6. Have you know? I'm still managing to play.
Wait! Hold on! I've just noticed something. Avon Valley. It was obviously from the first look at. That it wasn't designed for people with laptops that can just run Train Simulator on their laptop. I just got a reward
by using the brake.
Avon Valley 1. I don't have a laptop, this is a gaming rig, and yet it can't bloody run it. This game's a pile of
Oh my god, I went straight to Notch 3.
Can we only do tutorials? Can I actually just pick an engine and sod about in the world? If I can do that, then
go to main menu, and then it's the third one down.
Avon Valley. I don't know what it's like for a laptop. This is a gaming computer. I don't have a laptop anymore, so I don't know what it's like. Unless you're telling me what it's like, then. Writing, you're not so good. God's sake. Oh, here we go. Ah, services, here we go. Hold on. Is that it? Services, or is it scenarios?
Services, yeah.
Services.
Services.
I'm going to the services along the M25.
That instantly, the services have a 24-hour schedule of which AI trains do stuff.
Really?
So, if there's a train leaving somewhere on the map, it'll leave there.
Hey,
on the
I've
map.
Got a woman in my cab.
You got to. Oh, you've pulled. Anyway, BRB.
I've only pulled the locomotive, so.
And also, Stephen.
Can you hold that thought? The pint is literally just gone straight through me like a ton of bricks at BRB.
And hello, Thomas.
It is still not perfect. Let's have a little play around.
Can barely hear you, Brett.
Mumbling that. Why don't you just turn the sound down then?
It turned the sound of the game down. Na 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 twains. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na, twains. This shit needs some anti-aliasing. God. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na, twains. Bing. Wait. The fuck? Oh.
Oh, that was better. Right, where were we?
Anyway, if you click on one of the diesels, you can take over one of the jobs that particular type of diesel is doing.
I'm sorry, but when I clicked on one of the locos, you know the orange sort of like hose pipe that's at the front of the engine?
Yeah, I know. There you go, absolutely mad.
What the hell? What the actual hell? Oh my god.
Welcome to physics, not JPEG. Because the thing is, they'll probably spawn straight, but because they spawn inside the model, they'll flip out.
Oh, I'm going to pick this one. The GP38-2, purely because it's got the number 2772, which is even all round. So, Let's see, continue. What? Summer clear, summer cloudy, summer fog, summer rain, autumn mist.
The AC.
Fog. Winter blizzard. We can see nothing. We will literally see nothing as we.
No, winter blizzard is kind of an FPS hog, so.
Oh, is it?
Oh. Yeah.
What about winter snow?
Winter snow is fine. If anything, you'll get better frames of snow.
Winter clear. Ooh, I like winter clear.
Yeah, winter clear, I'm getting fucking 57 FPS.
Wet? Hold on, wetness? They're basically. Ooh. What the hell? What the hell?
How wet the locomotive, how wet the area is.
Okay, snow level. Ooh, snow level. Let's have it like that. Cloud level. Oh. Cloud level max. Wind. Ooh, what should I do the wind strength? I'll sort of leave it as it is.
I've got two locomotives.
What's this one? Precipitation. What the hell is that?
Precipitation.
Whatever.
I believe that is rain and snow and stuff.
Oh, okay, leave that alone then.
I'm going to say one thing right now.
What?
Power!
Oh god! Wait a minute. Destinations?
Yes. This is all. These are all of these scheduled things for that particular locomotive that you picked, which in this case is a 38. Literally, if you were standing next to the track as a human at the correct time, a train would pass there, like that from that schedule. First forward, break time. Off.
Hold on, time. Off. Hold on, time 50. What's this time? 51 seconds, 56 seconds. Oh, is this how long I've got? Is this how long I've got to select it or something?
No, that's the time of the scenario. That's when you start. Because that's the start of the manifest.
So basically, as soon as, say for example, I went for the top one that's got 51 seconds, literally the scenario will last 51 seconds and then it'll be like, yeah, you're done.
Pretty much.
Might as well make it worthwhile to see how it actually performs when the loco is physically moving in different areas. Baltimore to Detroit, that's nearly 21 minutes. Let's break this engine and my computer in the process. Slap it a pint.
Driving the AC because this thing is lovely.
I'm going to have a look in the fuse cupboard.
I should do something about my lights. Where the fuck?
Personally, I think trains in Wales should have had like a diesel route, an electric route, and a steam route. That way it covers all the generic areas for all the different types of players. Not just go, yeah, you're stuck with this until we can, you know, make other stuff.
Just smack myself in the face with the fuse cupboard door.
Oh, so many fuses.
Revco.
Did you say Revco?
Rev control.
Oh, rev control. What the hell? What the hell is... Oh, window. Slidey. Slidey. Okay, what the hell? Okay.
I now don't have a tower, so I just turned it off. What happened?
I just got an achievement for using the headlights on this thing. What the hell? Hold on. Will I get an achievement using the horn? Yes, I have. Right, this is view one. Well, number one. Number two. Yes.
I pulled the main breaker and the engine shut down.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
I am questioning where the outside light switch is on the AC. Oh, there it is. It's next to me. Fucking hell. Dang! Bright auxiliary. it's off. Whoa! 23 miles an hour. I should probably notch up a bit.
What the hell? What the... Okay, I've suddenly lost control of my mouse. What the hell?
Oh, press right mouse button.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Button activates your mouse so you can click stuff with your screen staying still.
I just went straight to throw. Oh, wait a minute. I did a bad. Hold on. Releasing brakes.
You can go around the cab. Actually, you can stand up in the cab.
Yeah.
And still use everything.
Oh, wow, really? So if I go, what is it? E? Yeah, standing up. And then. Yeah, at your own. Wait a minute. No, I bloody can't. Oh, wait a minute. If I use the mouse.
Yeah, you can operate stuff still.
Right, set to number 3.
What's the speed? Doing about 40. What's the limit here? That's 40.
Should I test something? The loco is moving at... Is my engine actually wheel spinning?
Could it be?
Well, I'll put it straight to notch 3. So there's a possibility.
Notch 3, you'll be fine. I started in notch fucking 4. That's a lot of lens flare, and I like it.
Hey?
Sennheiser, good.
Guys?
Ah. What?
I think I've just stalled the train.
What happened?
There's quite literally nothing. There's quite literally nothing. There's absolute... My engine's dead. All of a sudden, the engine's just cut out. Hold on. Have I got to go to the fuse box? Hold on. Oh, God. What one's what? Warning devices off. Switch that back on. Oh, my God. What's that fuse test? No, put that back in there. What the hell was that?
By the way, you start it from the side of the locomotive.
The side of the locomotive?
Yeah, you need to put all the fuses in, and then on the side of the locomotive, you open one of the doors, and then you start it in the engine room.
I don't even know whether all
the... On the driver's side.
I'm having a look at all the fuses in the cab, and they seem to be fine. Well, I've had to switch
to the outside.
I can't even get out! Oh, there we can.
Incidentally, I in the AC, you can do it from the cab, which is nice. I presume my second man
what was
is
that? What
here
was that? What was that? What
to
was
pull
that?
The emergency. Right. It's around the middle somewhere, I believe. Door you need to use.
I can't find the door!
I had it for a moment.
Oh, there we go.
Stream.
Ah, there we go. Right. Why are you broken? Oh, what's that?
Oh, I need to slow the fuck down.
Oh, engine prime start, is that it? Start, you bitch. Prime. <It's>, that's a message I never thought I'd see. Do you want to know what my games just said?
What?
Do you want to give up control of service K557? It's asking me, do I want to give up? No!
Smash it with a hammer, Thomas Patton suggests.
Oh no, the governor.
Crazy. I should probably release my brakes now.
I literally... Why is this engine so broken?
Starting a diesel is hard.
What the fuck? I literally do not know what's going on.
One of the tutorials is starting a cold engine. Maybe go do that.
No! I want to jump straight into it and fuck everything up!
Well, you clearly already did. So, mission accomplished.
Yes! Mission accomplished. There's got to be something I'm missing. I don't want to go back to doing the tutorials. They're boring!
I have no idea. Let Jeremy Clarkson loose in there. That'll break it even more. And you know those burning turbos? Yeah, that's what happens when you let Jeremy Clarkson maintain your diesel. Adding a long amount, AC 4000.
Right, there's definitely got to be something I'm missing. There's definitely got to be something I'm missing.
Oh my god, Stephen.
Hmm.
You should get back into your driver's seat. Then go into the number 2 camera. Hold down space and just rotate your camera violently, and listen. And the governor is there as a throttle thing. It's a manual throttle thing.
Right, so I'm in the driver's seat. Camera 2, then what?
Yeah. Hold space and just violently shake your camera left and right.
What the hell?
It's a brilliant horn sound. I love it. Let's go. It's having a mental breakdown.
Right, there's definitely got to be something I'm missing. Hold on.
This is what happens when train drivers find feminists. Just go like that.
What am I missing? Fuse test. On. Alright, oh, it would help if I actually put a fuse in there.
Yes, it would.
Well, considering the whole engine's bloody dead, that'll be no point. Someone's just... Avon Valley's just said, killed with fires, this game is evil.
Game is not evil. It's just very hard to start a diesel.
What the living shit is going on? Ox generator... Field on, yeah, whatever. I'm done looking in there.
I believe there's also something on your... wait, is the fuel pump on? Yes, it is.
I don't know.
There's also something on your control stand, I believe. I can't remember what it was, though.
What, in the driver's seat?
Yeah.
Well, it would help if I had some bloody lights in here. Oh,
yes.
Speaking of which, there they are.
Yes.
Wow, the frame rate has gone to shit.
I'm doing about 20, actually. It's quite nice.
Automatic brake. Oh, no, hold on.
No, it's one of the switches that does something.
Brake. Alerter?
Oh, this is the beeping sound to make sure that you're still alive in cab.
Ah.
If you take too long to accept the thing, then it'll put your locomotive into emergency as to not cause any further derailments. It's just the reset button for it. No, never mind.
Eater.
I thought I remembered something.
I'm back. A minute, I got dinner.
Alright. Oh, control and fuel pump on. Generator field on. Engine run. Off.
People, I get that you're all very disappointed in how shit the game runs on Steven's PC, but it doesn't run great on mine either, but it runs better. It really depends on your PC.
Prime.
Engine run. Yeah, turn that on. That might be useful.
Prime. Start. Come on!
Give it a moment to start up. I think you need to hold the primer and then...
How long have I got to hold the bloody primer on for?
I don't know, that's what lives in the tutorial.
This is bloody ridiculous. You service this diesel bloody quick fit?
Yes.
No wonder it's fucked. Governor. Oh, wait a minute, have I? No, nothing there either. What the hell's going on?
I don't know. I had trouble starting diesel in the beta as well. I have no idea. Anyone in chat know how to start a diesel? Very much appreciated.
What the... It's giving the message again. Do you give up driving it? No! I'm not giving up. I'm going to bloody kickstart this bastard thing in a minute if it kills me.
Got 16 fucking cylinders. You're going to kickstart that? It's got 4 fucking turbos, I believe. Yep, going to kickstart that with a 10-foot fucking foot.
Essentially, oh, what's this panel up here? Can I do anything up here?
Max speed, 70 miles an hour.
Isolation run.
I beg to differ.
Oh. Isolation run, I control a single unit.
Green light. CSX dispatch, give you green light.
Right, let's have a... there's got to be something I'm missing.
If anything, starting a steam engine is a lot easier than starting a diesel. Well, simple, let's put it that way. Right, shove some coal in, light it.
Right, all the water in. All the fuses are there.
Your main breaker is off, now it's on. Nah. That may have been a slight issue. No, wait, that was on because your lights were working. Never mind, brain's dupe. I don't know.
Oh, I don't. It's making a different noise now that I'm trying to. Now I'm priming it.
Good, that means it's actually priming. It probably sound like a choke once it's done priming, and then you set it to start. I would imagine. Actually, I'll start that like that, and then minimum one. Or 12.
Yes! Yes, I got the bastard thing running!
Wait.
I gotta lock the bloody thing now, haven't I? Da 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 la 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 la. Ah, Pure's game, hey? I can start these away! Alright, turn the headlights back on. Release the brakes. Reverse it into forward. Throttle one.
Oh, just set it. Put some sand on it.
Oh yeah, I forgot about Sanders. Where were they? I spotted them earlier. What was Sanders? It was X in the old one, wasn't it?
Yeah, still X.
Come on, you great big ugly thing.
Oh, go via location. No, I just have to beam it. Never mind. As long as you keep that amp thing in the green, you'll be fine. What the fuck? My seconds man turned into a woman. Wait, does that mean I'm another man? Oh, that actually makes sense. You swap. Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
Oh, you are kidding me.
It failed again.
Nah, the train brake was on. I had the I had the train brake off, but the loco brake was still on.
Was that on the entire time?
I think it might have been, yes.
So your engine didn't die, you stupid, your brain did.
Shut up. In the words of Brett, go fuck yourself. Come on.
Yes, it did, didn't. Yes, it did. Sounds like a HST. You didn't know the HSTs were 30, GP38s.
Where is the 38s? Get this coming? Bloody thing moving. Why can't I get the damn thing moving?
Thinking magic stuff. No. It's annoying because you're. Logo name thing is on the display, so I can't see what's going on.
Right, there's something I'm missing.
Most likely. You didn't go to the front of the cab and accidentally turn on the emergency brake or the handbrake, did you?
No. Oh my god, have I got to check whether that bloody thing's on or not?
I've been
blinded. Wheel. Where is that? Thing?
It's the massive big wheel on the nose.
Nah, the only thing big and bright thing on this.
Oh, it isn't. It's a chain thing in the nose. Let me on the non-driver side. There's a slight indent underneath the warning sign. On the stream, you're still on the driver's side. Go to the non-driver's side.
Oh, non-driver's side.
Yeah.
Ah, what's this? Handbrake. Right, that's applied.
No, you shouldn't do that. I wanted to make sure it wasn't applied.
Right.
Ooh, 0.9%
grade. That apparently is now saying released. Hold on a second. Open up the door. We've got multiple units on this. I've just figured out.
Of course you do. It'd be great if the second one is dead as well. Because if it is, you're going to need to start that. Actually, that's a good shout. Is your MU on the main, on the front one on? Because if that isn't, then you're going to have a bit more of an issue.
Right, fuse box. Well, no way, it wasn't on the fuse box, was it? It was actually, no, hold on. Oh, what's that one? Warning devices. That. No, I'm not giving up, shut up.
I would imagine they decided to freeze the time while you're doing this. Oh, keep the warning devices off, because it's the secondary unit. It'll just go mad, the alert will go mad and put you in emergency all the time.
Warning devices off, there we are.
I I know it's taking forever, but welcome to simulation to the detail. Yeah. Fuck you, Leander, apparently. Why are we going on about Leander? Could we not?
Oh, this one sounds like it's got life. The brutto.
Make sure the MU master switch is on the main unit.
Are you still trying to start the Dan?
I got it started.
The B unit.
You kick it.
No, so I used a hammer.
Dove.
And then you kicked it.
Yes.
Followed by another hammer.
Yes.
I'm just going to remind you now, Stephen. You need to buy some overalls because you're the one who broke, remember? Or you can just go to Wix and buy some. Buy the suit.
Do I give up? No, shut up. I'm not giving up trying to drive this bloody thing.
I want to drive it, damn it.
I am the devil, Ted.
Meanwhile, I've been on the drive quite some time now.
I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave TS World until my computer gets beefed up a little bit. Because I can't run it. Well, I can.
Come on.
But I struggle.
You know, there'll probably be some patches soon for the performance after the release.
I've got some amps.
Amps?
Amper.
What you need to do is put the locomotive brake on full and then just notch up and just watch the ammeter climb. That's what I do.
Trust me, if you just put it in notch 8, it goes mad.
It goes ballistic. Like,
no, don't do that. Gary's dead again. No, stop.
Why can't I get this fucking thing moving?
I don't know.
It's in forwards.
Yes, it is in forwards, you cheeky sod.
Have you tried taking the brake off?
All brakes are off.
Have you tried
tooting the horn?
Multiple times.
Have you checked the MU switch?
The what?
Multiple unit.
No, where is that?
I don't know.
Why? But.
Hold on, I need to notch this down slightly. Hold on. Yeah, no. There we go.
Oh, God. Right, pause and go for another piss.
Eaters. Not related to MU. What's the MU on this? Air conditioning? Is it in here? I don't know. Ooh. Is this? On sequence. Interesting.
One thing I found out as well, Steve?
I think he went to go do a thing for a minute, I don't know.
Okay. He fucked off. Steven?
I'm back.
Steven? Welcome back.
What?
Steven?
What?
Hello.
Right, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
You're gonna give up.
I'm gonna quit the game, it is a piece of shit.
Oh. Your computer needs to be more beefy.
It is already beefy, it has much gravy in it, but it's still like, no.
Because it's lumpy.
There's an OXO cube in it.
Maybe that's the problem, maybe I put too many OXO cubes in it.
You didn't put the whole box in.
Oh fuck, you didn't tell me that! I'll put the whole bloody box in.
I'm done.
So TS World is a pile of wank. Unless yeah. you got a computer that was built by NASA.
You are aware the computers that launched the first spacecraft to the moon is less powerful than your fucking phone, right?
What ifs, what ofs? I do not give a toss.
Yeah, I noticed.
Tosses I do not give.
Tell you cannot stream my screen, so ha.
This stream's been going to 47 minutes and I haven't achieved a thing! I don't like the diseases are complicated. I want the truff truff and the puff puff of a steam engine.
Screw this! I'm going back to TS.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I've closed Train Sim World. I'm going back to Train Sim 2016.
Yeah, I'll probably get some patches at some point. Hopefully.
I doubt it.
You dirty bastard.
Fuck off.
Make me.
Okay. Right, listen here, sonny boy. You're nicked.
Have you genuinely moved me? Detective's office.
I've
you moved me in your detective's office in Discord. Carlo, you've also been nicked.
No, I pushed myself over. Cause someone didn't do jack shit. God damn it.
Yes, Midland Combat 1000. TS World is dead. Dead with a capital D. Oh god, I'm just giving him another video to do. That's the point. Is Dane's live stream even still going?
It probably is.
Well, the thing is, Dane's computer is ridiculous.
It's relatively good.
Relatively.
Where is this trim? Is it somewhere in here?
He's alive now!
Seriously? Hey, YouTube, where is it? There it is. It's still alive.
He's got a runaway train!
Oh fuck, did he put it in Noche?
Right. A game that actually works. Drive.
Runaway train!
It's a runaway train! Oh, great, it's a runaway train.
He literally can't get across the lead cab.
Yes, he can, but he forgot to remove the fucking chains! He doesn't realise you forgot to do the change. The chains. Well done, Dan. You'd infect it.
Because
if I go outside and walk to the end of my loco, I get rid of chain.
You get rid of the chain. I'm gonna drive a chain.
Gonna drive a chain.
I feel like doing a career scenario.
You have to remind me to say that when we're driving our locomotive steam.
Yeah, get into the cab of the GCR Experience. I'm diving in 10!
No, you'll have to ask me the question though.
Brett, what are you doing?
I'm driving a 10!
Oh, that's going to be such shits and giggles when that happens.
Yes. First of all, we need to set up a game plan. What are we going to do? We're going to do... I drive down, you drive back, or we're going to do one whole return trip.
One whole return trip each. So, say for example, I fly, you drive, you do the whole length of the route, and then obviously we'll swap over.
Okie dokie.
Do one round trip, and then it's like, MAD 10!
No!
Yes, mad 10.
It's a mad chain. I just belt you with a shovel.
Boing! Ow! Castle class. Yes, plage. Oh, is it? Oh, I've just thought of a brilliant mistake. Do a career scenario on the castle. So the introduction to the castle career scenario. It's only going to take 10 minutes. Wait, what? My missus has done this?
Okay.
All right, then.
Okay, Dane was right. You can't actually go between the engines and back, apparently.
Dovetail Games, Train Sim World, CSX Heavy Haul, now available. And it's rubbish!
Well, it's not rubbish. It's fact that it's just hideously unoptimized.
Mm-hmm.
I have to say.
Even a game that's been made in 2008 runs better than that bloody thing.
Wow. That's because it was made in 2008.
That's saying something.
No, it isn't. Saying that game was made in 2008 on shittier software.
But,
and hardware.
Yeah, but this is the thing. It works.
Yes.
60% of the time.
He's got a point. It'll crash a lot.
I've not had that yet, he says, touching wood, i.e. his skull.
Okay, then.
Loading screen. This is the loading screen. Takes about as
long as... stupid loading screen.
Oh, you ruined my song, you dick.
You're singing shit.
Loading screen. This is the loading screen. It's just
shut the fuck up.
Long as Train Sim World.
I'm going to drive a D, a super D. That is.
That's what she said.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Oh. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's a super D.
You what? Could you imagine if they let us go on the standard 5, Steve? If they got it fixed in time.
Oh, Christ. The thing is, though, would that engine be fitted with the standard chime or the standard peanut whistle?
I don't know.
Please be chime, please be chime, please be chime, please be chime. I think most of this live stream has just basically
just like
been
that,
loading.
I'm behind screen. It.
Oh god, come on, game. Come on. Move your buttocks. What is this? We're just approaching one of the most popular destinations for the UK. Blah, 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 blah.
Hey guys!
What?
The super I'm driving's got the electric danger electric signs on the side of it.
Okay.
Ah. I'm driving 4088.
Well, they went 88 miles an hour about four times, so...
What's the name of this one, anyway? Dartmouth Castle.
That reminds me of a conversation today about the names of the castles. Don't know if you remember it or not. Oh, Jim, what are you driving today? Oh, I got a Spitfire. What about you, Richard? Fairy battle.
Why are yard speed limits 15? This is so slow.
It's just that you're impatient.
Well, I've got about, what, fucking 1,000 horsepower at my disposal. Probably more, actually. Let me fuck... Twice, actually, is it? 2,000, so... Let me fucking use it! Only Joshua McGillan has news, and even you need to listen, Stephen.
Really?
I don't know how you're going to listen, considering he's only typing, and he's not in this Discord channel. But, you know, we'll see. We'll see. I need to apply some brakes.
Much frame rate. How much frame rate am I actually getting here? 15 frames, wow!
That's about what I'm getting right now with 20 billion trains around me. Hi, Sinter Model Train. Pannier. Pannier things. Mostly being a dick about it.
That's how you do an emergency stop in a super dick.
What do you do?
Simple. Put the brakes on.
Like our judge says, we need to listen to a thing and then just doesn't tell us. Thanks, mate. It's helpful. Intermodal, so many intermodals, intermodaling around. Although one bloke came up with the idea of the fuckers, and then they're used everywhere. The intermodal containers. Fucking amazing.
Thank you.
big boy will have all new components put inside it. Yeah, that was kind of the plan all along, and it'll be running soon. It is the big boy, it's going to take some time to reassemble.
Installing workshop items there, okay? Oh, you are fucking kidding me. Oh, there we go. What to do? Ba-dum, ba-bum, bum, ba-bum, bum, bum. Actually, is there any... I can't remember, did any scenarios come with the Nanny Castle pack? I don't think there was there? Just having a wee quick gander. Let's see, store page. I don't think there was. Come on, Steam, I know you take a bloody age. DLC. I think it was just quick drive compatible, I think. Let's see. Yeah, there's... Oh, it's quick drive compatible. And there are no scenarios for it. Although they could be in the workshop. Someone might have made some workshop ones. Bob. Oh yeah, someone's done a couple of them, I think. But let's have a look back to the main menu. Right. What to do. Let's go into the build mode. Scenario. Right, whilst that's loading.
All the components are being replaced, the new ones, except the ones that are in great shape. Yeah, that's kind of the point, because you wouldn't really replace the ones that are in good shape and leave the bad ones in, would you? Let me guess, the big boy's a lot more powerful. Here's the price for you. Yeah, we fucking know.
Alright, calm down. Jeez.
Shush.
Make me shush.
Okay.
How could you know?
Kike! Kike!
He's actually... Move the clock to there.
5 minutes later, I finally reached the 25 mph speed limit.
But what route were you on?
I'm still on Tears World.
No, we left that ages ago. Go with the flow.
I don't have Pacific Surfliner. I could probably get it though.
Right, BRB, having another pee. That pint's gone through me like a bloody ton of bricks.
Again.
Yes, again.
Oh, fuck. I came to a 25 mile an hour limit, then 20 limit. Where would they compare it? Because the 844 never went out of service, technically. 844 has never gone out of service for, like,
it's
been retired. It's the only steam locomotive in America that was never taken out of service at all. That's why they're comparing it, because the 844 is the modern a steam engine can get. That's why they're comparing it. They're trying to compare how far they've gone with the big boy and how much further they should. Besides, they're both oil fired, which is great, because it means they can go everywhere. You might say, oh, the coal's better. Yeah, well, tough. Today's world, coal is not viable. Well, not in America. In the UK, fuck 'em.
I'm back. I heard someone say my name.
Yes, because your name is fuck 'em.
What? Up yours!
That's the last thing I said.
No.
Can you manage the wipers in this? Oh my god, yes you can! I hope Dan from NerdCube plays this and just... Because I bet he's going to think about the wipers if you can move them yourself. And then he's just going to play with them for half an hour. Well, to be honest, be happy it's on CSX, because it's going away soon. The only place you can do derailments. It's going away soon, it'll probably die. Yay for new management. Fuck.
One thing I don't like is the fact that they didn't implement derailments in this thing.
Again, the voiceover was being loud. Cake, 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 more cake, the cake is a lie! Train Sim World is about 32, 35 euros? Not sure. It's about 60 billion pounds.
$60 billion! Come on, load up for God's sake.
Like, this is an S160. Like, hello! I am S160.
Oh, I am the S160, yeah. And of course, we got the super there. Switch that round. Switch that round so they're all facing that way. None of you facing that way. Actually, let's put that on there.
Why did you just... don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're doing.
Now, S160, Super D, or Nanny?
Super D.
Yes. Super Dundee.
Super Dundee. Bam, 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 bam.
Does it? is back, tell a friend. Stop, I will slap you. In 2 miles, a 50-mile-an-hour limit. Coming at ya. No. Is this Steven not wanting to do the tutorial to know how to fucking use the fucking diesel?
Oi! Up yours!
No. Up yours.
No.
Yes.
Shut up!
No.
Oh, sorry. We'll play about with this old girl again. Passenger coach in stop with vacuum brake and DA valves. Braking mode.
How do you change the braking mode?
Oh, for fuck.
I was about to say, how do you change the braking mode in the Super D?
Probably the bell. Or is that the short whistle?
Short whistle.
That's a short whistle.
Right.
Because I just tested it.
Okay, so when I first saw the Super Ds, I thought they had box drivers, and now I looked at them, they just have fat normal drivers. Okay, then. Also, left and right. What is... Oh yeah, because Britain. Yeah. Used to DWR stuff.
Awesome. But the one thing I really have a gripe with the Super D is the wheel slip factor.
I still haven't managed to get the engine to wheel slip.
Do it on snowy conditions.
But of course it's going to slip then.
It's more to the fact that it doesn't slip like the JT or the or Smokebox or even Victory Wise. It just goes absolutely mental and you don't have any time to react.
Thomas has another race idea. Stephen, Brett and me should drive British steam engines with a load of 16 Mark 1s over Mariah Pass. Mariah's Pass.
How about no?
No.
Boring route.
I'll take some shit. I'll take some British shit over Horseshoe Curve, because that I died a lot in that. Sure, but no.
I've been told to stop playing with my whistle again.
Kinky.
Nah, just blew it again.
Oh my.
Make a Mr. Blowin' my whistle.
Oh.
I like my whistle. I like to pull the lever.
Apparently this is 9-year-old in chat, so this is just getting weird. By the way, the 9-year-old probably left ages ago because I haven't seen her in chat. Okay, what the fuck is that two-handled thing with a bar in the middle? The top of the firebox? In the Super D, what is that?
Where again?
Okay, these two brass levers on a pivot with a bar in between. Just above the throttle. From side to side. I don't know how
to explain it. Oh, they're to do with the gauge glasses.
What did they do?
Well, once you pulled the appropriate levers, you use that to then sort of drain the water out from the gauge glasses and then fill them back up again in case there's any water that's gone in them. Not water, any air that's gone in them.
Fair enough. Pacific Surflyer, Los Angeles to San Diego. Eh. Alright. Does the Super D have its internal rods fully animated?
The inside motion, yes.
Nice.
Also, I'm going to show this off when I've stopped. There's something else that I didn't realise as well.
What is it?
Let me just stop the engine and you'll see. Right. It's very rare that I've ever seen models with this on, but if I hold, E for the reversing lock, and actually move the reverser, you've got the reverser lock, reversing lever along here, okay? Just watch this, okay?
Wait, the reverser actually animates even though it's internal. That's fucking amazing.
I'm on the outside and the whole reverser linkage actually moves.
Oh my god! Like that German thing. Oh no, it's British. Yeah, okay. Angry A4Gamer, could you stop just spamming in chat? That would be great if Train Sim World was on the KWVR. We get it. King's Cross for Edinburgh. Edinburgh? No. Oh, Edinburgh. Never mind. I am stupid. That's a hill and a half. I should get back in my seat. Wondering, I'm still doing 40. Oh, it's a hill up. Never mind. Stephen, how would you feel if Southern 949 Heckat, whatever that is, was preserved? Also, hello. There's Patriot Locomotive Works.
I don't know, because I don't know anything about that engine, so I wouldn't know.
Yep. How about the Super D and 30 mixed wagons on the S&D, says Anthony Rude. That was rude. So, is the Bluebell in TS as Charlie Cameron? I don't know. Maybe a workshop thing.
There is, I think there's a couple of versions of the workshop one.
Yeah. Thomas said no. Charlie's let down. They'll realise what we said, and everything will be groovy. Wasn't the Bluebell building a locomotive? I wouldn't have the faintest.
Yeah, Bluebell is the name of a locomotive. It's number 323 of a Southeastern Channel
P class. No, he was asking if they... No, he was... yeah, he was asking if they were building a locomotive.
Building a locomotive. The only locomotive... Well, they're building two locomotives at the Bluebell, and that's Beachy Head the Atlantic and a 2MT tank, I think. Because the Seven Valley are building the 3MT tank.
Competition. Hackett was an 080 tank engine built for the original Kent and East Sussex Railway. Apparently.
Hmm.
Somebody asks if you take requests. I presume that's aimed to Steve. And I have no idea what kind of request he means.
Well, that's fucked that over.
What have you done?
I went at like 4 or 5 miles an hour into the Mark 1 coaches and it just went boop, yep, bogey's off. Actually, Jesus. I'll tell you what, where is it? Drive. Who is it that came up with that suggestion with the Super D's, the 30 wagons? Anthony Rude, Super D, 30 mixed wagons on the S&D. I'll do that. I'll do just that.
That's a yellow. Oh no.
It's a yellow. Call me mellow yellow. Gone enough time. Taking a long time trying to refresh the loco list. Oh, here we go. Super D's are going to be quite a... What does it show the... Oh, yeah, the cast class. Let's have a look. It's going to be quite a way...
Woo! The second man in my cab actually looks at the trains that go by. That's cool. I like that.
I'm gonna take a dirty one.
You dirty bastard.
Yeah. Dirty bastard! Bathroom Park. Let's go to Junction. How long has this stream been going on for? Nearly an hour and a half. Oh dear, where the hell's Brett gone? He's suddenly gone very silent.
I don't know.
Is he busy? Oh, he's in the AFK in the Discord.
Oh. Oh, cool. You can test the PCS, or the, not the PCS, the waffle indicator thing in your cab. This will tell you if your wheel's slipping, the PCS is open, which I have no idea what that is, brake warning, and if you're sanding or not. Sand button doesn't seem to work because something isn't turned on in my cab. Or in my gate, gauge lights are on, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, great. People are now starting to go in the chat. Give your Super D a wash. Wash your D.
Oh, for fuck's sake. The chat full of dirty bastards. Dun. Come on. Speed it. I'm doing 40.
BRB. And we're back. Right, okay.
Right. Welcome back.
Super D, by the looks of it, is up and running now. There we are. Put a brake on there for the moment. Oh, it's a very dirty one.
What does Super D actually stand for, says someone? Alright.
Trying to think, how many of these are fit with the vacuums? I think that's what we got, I think. Through freight train not fit with automatic brake.
I would imagine the entire rake is there. Or vacuum, or whatever it's using. Superheated D class. Well, okay. Thought it just stood for somebody that wanted to overcompensate because they have a tiny one.
Yeah.
Blow some steam, you steam powered son of a bitch, he says with Super D. So there goes our PG rating. Drain holding Mini 60 in the vans because of the logo cherry on the side. That's not how that works! Well, you soon won't have CSX anymore, Thomas. Me on that. What happened was Steve has now got a sturdy D. Take that however you like. If you don't. Choof, 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 says the soup party. I got the achievement switch here for setting a switch. Oh my god. I'm so excited. The excitement levels are unreal.
Oh.
Anyway, release the brake, cursor in back, notch one. Going! Valley Island. No, fuck. There's 32 of you in the camp. Get him to the flip jab. Yeah, but the fireman is so stupid, stranger. It's not unreal.
Yeah, for those of you that have only just joined, yeah, we gave up on the train world a long time ago.
He did. I'm still playing it. He had troubles with diesel frame rate.
I killed it twice. No, actually once, but I couldn't get it to go.
Yeah. He managed to stall it within the first 10 seconds. I'm starting to think he really is that nerd cube. Why are we oh, because we're going down the fucking hill. Ah. Rick, I'm gonna hurt those hoppers. Stop panicking. That is a circle of life. How about no?
Bush. And there's a super D.
Okay, so we apparently have to take two DP-38s to take three fucking hoppers. Because, yes. Meanwhile, on the S and Super D.
Yeah, on the S. Oh, the S and Super D.
I'm surprised you didn't get. You didn't do that one yet. That's such a good opportunity. And you did not take it. How dare you? Commander. Me, me. You've only just noticed the lack of smokebox door number. I don't think the Super D's had those.
No, they never did. Never did.
Aha! Suck it, Thomas Mountain. A lot of Thomases. Now they're just shouting Harry and Leander. What is that? Use that now. God, that is rusty, isn't it? Shit. Where's the flipping sheep? Probably not on the field. Isn't Leander from Dunk? Yes, she is. Why are we shouting Dark DJ Shane here? Out of curiosity. The ducks.
Incidentally, there are some sheep.
Well, they're no longer white sheep, now they're grey sheep, but the amount of smoke that's pillowing. Pillowing? Yes! It's pillowing now! Be nice and comfy! Yeah, it's called a Super D. If I were to drive a Super D in real life, or at least fire it, you know what I would do with the writing that says blower on the side? Just strip out the W and replace it with a H. No, wait, add a H between the W and the E.
Blow her. Oh, you dirty kid.
It'll be the sexual innuendo thread. You have to kill season one character. Because in Doctor Who you kill every character ever and then come back magically. Except for Michelle. She's pretty. Well. What's that steam coming out bottom there?
Oh,
come on.
I think that might be coming from the injectors that aren't picking up.
Huh.
There we go. I think it is anyway.
could Dee's use?
Yeah, it was from the injectors.
Okay. It's super easy to use fake box. I do not know. You go box, go fully box. Muck the dip down. I don't know who the fuck that is. All my brain is going whenever somebody says dip duck is picked up. Archie, welcome to Train Sam. Your fireman will always listen in when you go into the camp. Well, he didn't miss much. Steven stole that, then couldn't start it. He had frame rate issues. But I was fine.
Yeah, because you're not streaming.
That may also help, yeah.
Yeah, it's from the injectors because the steam, that steam's come back again.
Steam injectors, nice.
Oh, speaking of Jinties, did anyone see the my Batman Jinty review I did not so long ago?
I did.
Patriot did. Patriot watched it. Jonathan Brunosset watched it. And if people say yep and yes, I don't know if they're referring to something else in chat or saying yep and yes to yeah, I've watched it. Yeah. Yes. Thank you, people. Still think it needs running in, he said. Jonathan says. Anthony watched it. Thomas probably watched it as well. Demon Master and Midland Compound. It's an entire locomotive watched it. Okay. I mean, that means you've probably gone quite famous, right?
Hey! Oh!
At this point, I have no idea what. Angry April watched it, British Railways watched it, Lawnmower probably watched it as well, Thomas Mountain also watched it. They'll just say pretty much the entire fucking chat watched it.
Yeah, cool.
How many views is that? There we go, have a look at the channel. Yeah, boring card. I got your number, 6029, there we go. So he didn't forget the number in the chat, babe. He's got 385 views. Oh, Super D is doing quite good. 1.3 thousand views. Yeah. Your live streams get a crap ton of views. That is quite good. Aw, you going where video only got 1.5. I was hoping that would have gotten more. Fuck me. People really seem to care about the Sims review. 3.8 thousand views.
Woohoo!
Hello. The stars got 3.4. Is it me, or do people in general really like GWR shit?
Well, maybe it ties in with the channel, I don't know.
Oh, ho, E2. 5.7 down.
Can you stop changing the bloody channel name, you dickheads?
I'm not doing it!
Carlo, I'm gonna bone your dog.
One, I don't have a dog. And two, this floor's my office. So... yeah.
What?
Oh, you got an
I like that one.
Yeah.
Detective and effective.
Ooh!
I see.
Yeah.
I'm going to send you a link. Well, it's going to be in trace. No, we'll put it back.
Steven, did you notice that your Clear Creek review has 10,000 views?
Bloody hell's bells.
Okay. No, actually. People really don't care after the first race, first part of a race, do they? The Tank Engine Race 2, Part 1, 12,000 views, nearly 13. And the Part 2 of it, 4,800 views. Train Simulator 2015 USA Race Part 1 with the Berkshire, 16,500 views. Part 2, 3.5. Part 3, 2.7. Part 4, 3.7. The intro got 27,477 views. That's the most watched thing of everything Thunder Rails. What? People,
this rate, Steven, you'll be breaking 100,000 views.
3,300 subscribers. Most fucker, I'm still from that. Oh. Right, so your most viewed video with 715,370 views from 7 years ago was some Australian engines. Well, I can only presume it's Trains.
Yeah.
Then Trains Patchwork Hero, 322,050 views. Again, a Train thing. And then Train Simulator 2015, Monsters Everywhere, the Halloween DLC thing.
Yeah.
257,739 views.
Hmm.
And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more Trains things. Now we have the Express Race with A3. 38,000 views. More Train stuff, and then we get the Thunder Rails intro again. What is it with people in trains? Oh! Took daylight on Horseshoe Curve. That's something happened after here. Thanks. Why are we shouting breakfast and dinner and lunch and super and trains and what's going on in here?
And kike!
Oh, this is... so... Lord knows. Lord who? Lord Tywin Lannister? He looks strange in Gmod, why would he know? Stop arguing and get shoving. Shoving. Eggfest. Please. I'm sorry, but did this cat turn into Reddit? I still need to be fine, dammit. Wet breakfast. Okay. Steven. I'm scared of your chat. It's going mental. Help.
No, you're on your own.
No! What speed are you doing?
38.
Ooh, lad. Patriot, who are you in Steam? I'm having dinner. Fries and chicken tenders. Just when do chickens need coal and water?
No, I was in the bush.
Oh my god!
What?
I've stumbled. I'm on this webpage. Yeah, have you heard of AccuCraft?
No.
They're a live Steam model thing.
Alright.
And I clicked on their Gauge 1 stuff. I'm in heaven. They've got a GS5, a Southern Pacific P8, Southern Pacific F4, F5, a DB, a BR-52, Pennsylvania T1, Royal Hudson 464, Selkirk, Mallard, Merchant Navy, J-Class, Big Boy Scotsman, Allegheny, QJ-Class, so that big Chinese engine, Black 5, Large Prairie, most of so industrial engine, and Tornado.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. Do they have a Big Boy?
Yes, they do.
Gimme. Right now.
It's going to cost a few thousand pounds.
A few thousand pounds is like 10 euros.
And it's live steam and very delicate stuff.
Can't wait until the 5550 is done.
5550?
The T1 of the building.
Ah.
Massive duplex triangle. It's fantastic. It has this most simplest of valve gears that can get up to massive amounts of speed. Pretty everything it is. Basically works like your normal drive shaft in a car. Pedro, you still haven't answered my question. What's your Steam name? This fucking knife is always bad. Go do it yourself. Long fun. Probably. As long as you don't stand on the tracks. That would be a slight issue. Every time you open the boiler, your assistant disappears. One, that assistant is fireman, and opens your boiler, you mean it going into camp. remember that. Oh, for God's sake. I think Dane locked himself out of the Discord again. Well, that was close to that gate as well. Hi, Patriot. Oh! You mean if you open the smoke box door, your fireman stands back to the locomotive and smoke? Right. You don't actually open the boiler, because if you open the boiler, that's gonna be some water.
Can you actually open the smoke box door on the Super D?
Yes. Yeah, when you were placing it down on fucking the three engines, the smoke box door highlighted up differently, so I would imagine so.
What key command is it?
How the fuck would I know? I don't even have the fuck. Archie, that's the button! Wait, people under 50. Well, that is really. It's the Midland Compound 1000. Gee, is it? I didn't notice Midland Compound 1000. How would I know what your favorite engine is? No way we can know that. You know. No arguing. What? Okay. There's a page. Well, considering if you're a man, you have a dig from any age, so... And built in, isn't it? Fuck it. I'm gonna look it up. Super day. And Sam. Knock back. Door. What's up? I think the manual's online, is it? Oh. I have no clue. Archie, this is the button for the smoke box door. That's what you meant. Is this your first live stream, Steven? Today, yes. Pacific. Everything going on. Yeah, okay.
I wonder what it would be.
Be a button.
The what?
It'd be a button. I don't know which one. It's definitely one of these buttons on your keyboard. Try home key, Cameron T says. By the sound of you not reacting, I would imagine that didn't work.
No, but something else has happened.
What happened?
It removes the sandbox covers. The leads.
Oh, cool! Yep, okay, play with end, delete, page up, page down then. Out of your lads, what's the newest train you got? I got none.
I don't know whether it's me that did that, but I just saw something interesting in the cab.
Huh? What happened?
Let me see. If I position myself... page up. No, it's just conveniently timed. Damn it. I thought I was moving the crew members, but no.
Well done. Right equals or right next one. Shift home, maybe?
Okay, page up and page down seems to change the braking mode.
Oh, well, there you go.
Page up and page down on the Super D changes the braking mode. You gotta hold it down.
Was it good? Change it to
a number.
Yes, but what does the little message box say?
Hold on.
Changed it.
Right, obviously the first one is passengers coaching stop with vacuum brake and DA valves. Hold down page one, and the next one you'll get is wagons with vacuum brake and no DA valves. The next one after that is unfitted or light engine. And then that's it. Oh, you also get wagons with vacuum brake and no DA valves 50%.
I just farted.
Yeah, great. Thanks for that information. I really need
wagons with vacuum brake and DA valves. Wagons with vacuum brakes and no DA valves.
With the DA valves.
Something else. What was it? Is it Control H? Yeah, that was it. If you do Control H and hold it down, you can hear like a mic, like a match striking. You go, and if you if you let go, as soon as you hear the second strike of the match, it will light up the little gauge glass lamp.
Yes. Oh, that's cute.
And if you hold down Control H, if you listen very carefully, you can hear someone going like that as he blows it out.
Who made this again?
Smash Tools.
Awesome. I like them.
I like it when they do those little touches. You just hear the match striking and at the end you go
like, what? What just happened?
I heard something. What was that? Oh my god, okay. I've just found something else.
You just found what you cut out?
I found something else.
Oh no.
Huh?
The delete key opens and closes the tender water flap.
Huh. That's cute.
And you can actually see water inside it.
It probably won't slosh around when you're moving, but it's close enough.
So blushy, 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 blushy.
So what do I do? Whatever. Oh my god, it's generally animated water. Yeah.
I want to find out the bloody key command for that.
Doesn't it come with a manual?
It does, but it says nothing about the instructions of how to bloody do it.
What the fuck's the point of the manual?
No, it ain't that.
Tell us what the button is for the fuck door. What would you call the boiler door? The client line may be the queen of the rails, but the T1 is the king of the rails. Yeah. Well, the big boy, the other one. Speed, T1, power, big boy. Yeah. Check the pair of you. What?
I wonder if I can actually find the controls through the actual lines of code.
There we go. The brakes are a bit more responsive now.
On what?
The brakes set to the unfitted light engine.
Ah. Should probably go.
Oh yeah, to be quite honest, it's about 9:25 in the evening for me, and the stream's been going for 1:10, so I personally think I'm going to call it there. If I do find anything else with the Super D, I'll probably do another live stream about it, going a bit more in depth of it. I'll also jot down all the keyboard commands, but thanks very, very much for watching, you guys. I hope you did like this video. If you want to see more like this, then please be sure to leave a like on this video, subscribe for more content on the channel, and we'll see you all in the next video.
Dex, Dex, Dex!
Penis!
You can tell what they like, don't you? So are you.